This video is going to show you the difference between a problem that asks you for one answer and a problem that asks you for multiple answers. Notice here in part A, I'm going to highlight it in yellow, you have a question and you have circles for answers. Notice part B, I'm going to highlight that in pink. You have boxes for answers. When you have a circle, there is only one answer. When you have boxes, there can be multiple answers. Here, it's two. Okay, so be mindful. Circle equals one, boxes equals two.